Sheriff, please don't let him out. See the little house now.